حديث أم سلمة رضي الله عنها، ده حديث إن صحيح الإمام مسلم. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم says إذا رأيتم هلال ذي الحجة. If the hilal for the hijjah is sighted, وأراد أحدكم أن يضحي, and if one of you wants offer a qurbani, فليمسك عن شعره وأظافره. He must refrain from taken away from his hair and his nails. So you have to start that sunnah right away when you are informed of the moon sighting for the hijjah. And you're going to maintain this for 10 days until the day of Eid. After you finish offering the qurbani and slaughtering, brothers and sisters in Islam, then you can go ahead and cut your nails if you need to, and take hair from your head, not from your beard, because it's haram anyways. Inshallah, this is a sunnah that, and this applies only to the head of the family, not the members of the family. The head of the family, if they are offering a qurbani, inshallah.